From Omron's standpoint, the point of making a wearable BPM is so that you can measure more frequently and then have a better understanding throughout your day of how your blood pressure fluctuates. But then you start to think about what does wearable actually mean, or what makes something wearable. People are very conscious of what they're willing to wear. We couldn't just make it like the trendy activity monitors or activity trackers that people were using. They didn't necessarily want to draw attention to a blood pressure monitor that they're wearing on the wrist. So given that, we then went with something that was a bit more familiar and comfortable to them, which would be a wristwatch. And also convey a certain high level of just quality and precision that Omron's kind of known for. Both engineering and design started on the technology development kind of at the same time. In order to achieve just such a small size of the device, we basically built the technology from the ground up. The design and engineering team really had to work together in order to not only ensure that it has clinical grade accuracy, but also that we can make the device easy to put on, easy to wear, easy to operate. Yes, we went through many, many iterations of user testing, building prototypes, and then improving upon what we learned through the testing. Our product trials have been showing us that people that we've tested with are using the product to take their blood pressure more frequently. They're using it in their daily routine. They're incorporating it into just a behavior, and that it actually improves communication with their doctor. We're hoping that that HeartGuide continues to make good steps for us in the process of enabling people to take blood pressure monitor anytime and anywhere.